In this section, we'll discuss the velocity of objects moving around the circle. Beyond whatever inherent interest this subject may have, it gives us a good application of why we might want to measure angles in radians rather than degrees.